Thorlabs Optical Coating Lab houses 9 coating chambers, including 3 Tecport Ion-Assisted Deposition Chambers and a Veeco Spector Ion Beam Sputtering Chamber. 2 chambers are dedicated for use with metals and are used to coat most of our neutral density filters. The cleanroom also contains a 4-bath ultrasonic cleaner and a drying station to clean optics before coating, and a spectrophotometer for in-process testing. Our engineers use software packages such as TF-Calc and OptiLayer to design coatings in-house. Developing a stable coating process can take anywhere from 2 to 4 weeks. The Vary and Carry 5000 spectrophotometer is used to check that the coating runs meet specifications. Once a coating formula has been finalized, it is ready to be applied to optics as part of the production process. Most of our coating chambers use circular planets to hold optics during the coating process. Each optic is carefully inspected and cleaned before being placed in a planet to ensure that there are no particulates or stains on the surface that could interfere with the coating deposition. The filled planets are installed in a coating chamber. Thorlabs Coating Lab includes several Tecport coating chambers, such as the Tecport 8 coating machine shown here. All of these chambers use ion-assisted deposition to produce densely packed coatings that are less susceptible to environmental changes, such as humidity and temperature, than coatings deposited without using this technique. Our largest coating chamber, the Tecport 12, is ideal for large coating runs, as it can hold up to 4 18-inch planets, each of which can accommodate almost 200 1-inch diameter optics. Our Veeco ion beam sputtering chamber uses radio frequency powered ion beam sputtering. Ion beam sputtering allows for precise control over the coating index of refraction and layer thickness throughout the deposition process, making it ideal for more complex coatings such as our dichrome mirrors, edge pass filters, and polarizing beam splitters. Coating deposition may take anywhere from 2 to 36 hours to complete. Afterwards, the chamber is returned to room pressure and the coated optics are removed. The optics are again carefully inspected, cleaned, and packaged so that they may be sent to our quality control and assembly cleanroom.